about gun bill.
My name is Joseph Gibson, play receiver and safety, class of 2019.
All right, going into this this game, state championship game that you had, you faced a team that really liked to throw the football and had a little success early on. What was it like for you in that secondary to really tighten up and to kind of slow that passing game down?
Yeah, it was fun. It was just, we ran around, did what we did. We really haven't played that many teams like that this year.
You've got another team that really likes to sling the ball around and likes to make plays out there. What are you kind of looking for you individually and as a team and a unit to try to slow this offense down?
We just got to lock down. The DBs just got to lock down. We got to do what we do.
Absolutely. Have you had a chance to watch Chautauqua play any this year?
A little bit, but not too much.
Absolutely. Well, I know that is, and again, we talked about this, is as good as Chautauqua Academy's offense has been, and they've been one of the best in the country, your defense has been one of the best in the country. And it's going to be really exciting for to watch those two go head to head. When you find out you're going to be playing in this Patriot Bowl, was it something that you were excited for, that you were looking forward to as soon as the state championship was over, that you get some extra practices in, you get to a little more time with your team, get to play one more game?
It made me happy because it's my last year playing football, right? So I'm trying to keep it going.
Now talk about this senior class. Just been phenomenal, and the leadership of this senior class is second to none. You guys have just done a fantastic job coming up, raising up through the ranks and getting to where you are. What has it meant to you as a senior to finally finish that, get that state championship back to Thomas Hayward Academy after so many years, and really not just that, but establish a program that's going to be a dominant force for several years to come?
I mean, yeah, we're just a family. We're all brothers. We stay by each other.
Absolutely. Now, last question again. Appreciate you taking some time with us, going into this game and putting on that Thomas Hayward Academy jersey one more time. What has it meant to you to be a part of this Thomas Hayward Academy family?
It was great. Got great coaches, great players, great teammates. It was fun.
Awesome, man.